Yes. Edgar Allan Poe, the master of the macabre, the inventor of the detective genre, the king of Goth and all that is sad and despairing. Edgar Allan Poe. Today is his birthday. So, in honor of celebrating the genius that is Poe, I am going to read one of my favorite poems from him. Yes, it is called The City in the Sea. Wonder what Poe would think of our world now. It'd be very interesting. Yes. Perhaps he would even form a goth band. Yes, which would be awesome. Yes. Light my cigarette here. Move some of my tea. Yes. Now, here we are. The City in the Sea by Edgar Allan Poe. Yes. Lo, death has reared himself a throne in a strange city lying alone. Fat down within the dim west, where the good and the bad and the worst and the best have gone to their eternal rest. There shines and palaces and towers, time-eaten towers that tremble not, resemble nothing that is ours. Around by lifting winds forgot, resignedly beneath the sky, the melancholy waters lie. No rays from the holy heaven come down on the long night time of that town, but light from out the lurid sea streams up the turrets silently, gleams up the pinnacles fat and free, up domes, up spires, up kingly halls, up fanes of Babylon like walls, up shadowy long forgotten bowers of sculptured ivy and storm flowers. Up many and many a marvelous shrine, whose redded friezes intertwine the veil, the violet, and the vine. Resignedly beneath the sky, the melancholy waters lie. So blend the turns and shadows there, all seem pendulous in air, while from a proud tower in the town, death looks gigantically down. There open fanes and gaping graves, yawn level with the luminous waves. But not the riches there that lie in each idol's diamond eye, not the gaily jeweled dead that Yes, pardon me for a moment, yes. But not the gaily jeweled dead tempt the waters from their bed, for no ripples curl, alas, along that wilderness of glass. No swellings tell that winds may be upon some far-off, happier sea. No heavings hint that winds have been on seas less hideously serene. For a low astir is in the air, the wave, there is a moment there, as if the towers had thrown aside, and slightly sinking the dull tide, as if their tops had feebly given a void within the filmy heaven. The waves have now a redder glow, the hours are breathing faint and low, and when amid no earthly moans, down, down that town shall settle hence, hell rising from a thousand thrones shall do it in reverence. Strange. Unless it reminds me of a line from The Penguin in Batman Returns. And we will snatch them, and like me, they will float down into an early, sick, sad, watery grave. Strange. Tim Burton has not made a really great film in a long time, and yet I don't recall there ever being a biography of Edgar Allan Poe. There should be a film made about him. It would be quite amusing. Well, fare thee well, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. Pleasant screams. Ah!